as an orphan, son of a Scotsman, dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean, but Providence impoverished a squirrel. Grew up to be a hero and a scholar. For $10, found a follow without a father. Got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter. By 14, they placed him in charge of a treaty charter. And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away across the waves, he struggled and kept his guard up. Inside, he was longing for something to be a part of. The brother was ready to beg, steal, bother, bother. Then hurricane came and devastation rained. The man saw his future dripping down the drain. Took a pencil to the tip, connected it to his brain. The words roofed the frame, the testimony to his pain. He walked around. They say this kid is insane, man. Took a whole collection just to send him to the mainland. Get your education, don't forget from what you came. The world's gonna know your name. What's your name? Alexander Hamilton. My name is Alexander Hamilton. And there's a million things I haven't done. Just you wait. Just you wait. When he was 10, his father spent full of it. That's 3 or 2 years in this. And Alexander's mother bedridden, half dead. Sitting there on sick, the sun thick. And Adam's got moving with a cousin, the cousin, and then he also died. Left doing nothing but root, proud of a little sound of voice saying, Alex, you gotta fend for yourself, you start the tree and great. Every tree is on the shelf. There would have been nothing left to for someone less to do. He would have been dead or to keep the devastating to restitution. So what's he clerking for his late mother's landlord? Trying to shoot the kid and roll with all the things that can't afford. Who can get his hands on? Leaving for the future, seeing now as he stands on a bow of a ship, heading for a new land. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, you can just you wait. In New York, you can just you wait. In New York, you can be a new man. In New York, New York, just you wait.
Hamilton.